Welcome back to Ghost Song. In today's episode, we get Neon Genesis Evangelion up in here. I mean, just look at that guy's face. I can't unsee it. Joy.
Morning. Or actually afternoon.
Okay.
You sure slept.
Oh, what type of suit is it? Are you a bounty hunter? That's what Matilda thinks. No. Can I see your face? What color is your hair? Please, I bet you have nice eyebrows. I'm not even sure how I get out. Maybe there's no way. There must be a button latch with zippers, right? What if nothing? Maybe there's nothing inside. Oh, that would be wild. Alright. Okay.
Heavy little thing, aren't you? Come, wobble over. Say hello.
Hello. You're not one of the crew? No, I came for the mushroom stew, which they share free despite a terrible lack of provisions. A kindness I will someday repay. Stew? Yes, the stew is something of a hobby of me. I make decent stew myself, rabbit. Oh, okay, fine. And you? Are you a bounty hunter, Little Blue? You should tell me. You should keep it to yourself. I'm not splendid. Well done. I won't have to kill you. This is my home, my world, my poor broken moon. I am same world now, Joker's. In the past, I am indifferent stranger, don't bolt, a dotting brother, a revolutionary, a tatter, a moisty iron anchor, a third of a soul. Okay.
Perhaps I'll see you out and about in the world.
Perhaps. Okay, well, I guess, where do we... Yeah, we can try to get the blue part. And I have double jump. That's right.
How you doing, Drifter?
All right.
Do you have a moment?
Sure. I haven't heard anything clear on the aspects of your identity, is that so? It might be useful to compare notes. Do you remember anything about how you came to be on this moon, how exactly your ship was affected by the static field? I assume you crashed as we did, but I appreciate details. I don't know that I had a ship. I don't know that I came here. You were born here? I don't think so. I'm sorry, it's confusing. Never mind then.
Oh, hello.
Do I smell? Oh, no. The shampoo we all gave me smells like pond water, that's why I ask. I didn't notice until the sun came out and my hair started drying. It's definitely an algae smell. You sure you don't smell it? Or are you just trying to be polite? I don't smell anything. Your suit probably filters out foul stenches. Well, not is that, it's a stench. Okay, yeah. I'm sensitive about smell. I grew up on a farm next to a farm, actually. I swear the livestock was a permanent presence in my hair. Okay, right. That's fantastic. The quest for shampoo, I guess. Yeah, I might as well go this way. Has this area changed?
Hello?
Seem like an ass. I guess, can't go up that way. Just shuts me off like that. Oh, we're gonna try and go down. Yeah, this is the down bit. Okay, or not. Guess there is no down, but we can certainly try and go up. Thanks for that. Yeah, sorry, I have PTSD seeing those things. Yeah, I can't open that way yet. Okay, honestly, not sure where to go now. Try heading up now. I think I already tried that. I think I can do better. I This is just the episode where we get lost. I guess. Hello? What's this then? Well, that's...
Oh.
That's not disturbing. Okay, I don't mind a small cheese. Yep, okay, that's good. We maximum health increase. I'll take that. We go over here. Small nano cluster. Okay, that all right. So just like upgrades. That's good. Ability upgrade. Oh my god, what the flying feckity dude. Oh, we're gonna die. Oh, we're gonna so die.
Okay! That happened. Jesus Christ, she keeps landing on some- Life run. Cause fast running to gradually replenish energy. Okay, that's reduces heat buildup and grants shorter lived hyper, causes healing injections also to regenerate energy. All of this seems fine. So I don't want to do anything with that. I'm glad I got the module. That's all I'm gonna say. Oh my god, that was a... That was frightening. This place is just giving me the creeps. I'm not even gonna lie. Jesus Christ. All right.
can't out fucking dodge that.
Alright. Maybe if I go and come back. Places. A little intense. Okay. I was hoping for some healing. Small nano cluster. Oh, come on, that one went through him. Yeah, Jesus, I don't even know what to do there, my god. Alright, Well, we got past... We're making progress. That's all I'm gonna say is we're making progress. I'm finding a lot of small clusters of nano. Which, while they are nice, aren't really doing me any good. This is much. Oh god. Wait, is that our buddy? Is he dead? Thank you. Quick. Okay. There's a lot of puzzles, things going on. There is something. Oh, that's a pretty cool weapon. I ain't gonna lie, that's... Was that a small nano? That was entirely pointless. We got the weapon we wanted. Okay. It's clearly a way to get out of that. We gotta be a bit more methodical than we're being right now. Oh my god! It's a game, you're just... So relentless, my god! Even with my invulnerability for a few seconds, like they just smash electricity. What am I meant to do against that and smash electricity? Oh my god, all right. No! Fuck!
Jeez! That was way more difficult than it needed to be.
Not expecting this, but we're now in the rocky areas again. Enables jumping from walls to reach new areas. Oh, okay, we got wall drops now. I don't know. I don't think that's it, Chief. I do know now we got that ability. Pretty sure that was some stuff. Yeah, we should probably head back this way. I mean, it's good. We're gonna head to a safe area. If he says the tunnels are not safe. Yeah, buddy, I know. The crazy thing is I've somehow survived.
You smell the bug stink?
Yep.
The bugs are near.
Thanks for that. That was super informative. I really need to know the bugs in here. That's definitely information I really wanted to know. Oh shit, didn't need to do that. Oh my god. Okay. Alright, so it's not like Super Metroid or anything, but you just literally just face the wall and you can continuously bounce on that. Oh. Cool. Alright, well now I've got a lot more health. So that's good. Alright, well, it's going to end it for this part. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe and ring the bell, and I'll see you guys on the next part. Goodbye.
Morse. Marvelous. Together on the track. Let's go. Red sus, red sus. Red sus, red sus. Red sus, red sus. Red sus, sus. Red sus, red sus. Red sus, red sus. Red sus, red sus. Red sus, sus.